Hello everyone, and welcome back to Let's Play Deus Ex Human Revolution. Last time, when we left off, we had just completed our second visit to Hengsha City, and had arrived at the Harvester Hideout, so let's pick it up there. Alright, one thing I need to cover now is the fact that the Harvester Hideout is where the DLC mission, You Scratch My Back, I'll Scratch Yours, comes into play. If you don't have the mission, then when we finish find Vasily Sevchenko's GPL device, you'll be moved straight to the Bell Tower port. You'll skip the intermediate mission. You'll also, in addition to, the DLC pack, there's one other thing you need to know about this map, and that is, it starts off with 15 harvesters on it. After we after we get to the end of this mission, the map respawns 8 new harvesters, and then, after we do the DLC mission, it spawns 2 more. One important thing to note is that one other important thing about the DLC mission is that if you don't have it, instead of a 15-8-2 spawn pattern, it just spawns 10 at the end of this. That being said, we can get started. So at the moment, there are 15 harvesters on the map. And we can arrange 7 double takedowns. Their hideout is a parking garage, if you hadn't already noticed that. Let's see, can we use the elevator? No, we can go out that door, or we can hack this bad boy. I cannot get to the red, and there's one data store, so let's just start moving.
Access granted.
Nuke virus and 100 XP. Street level, all right. This is a level 3 hack. We can take care of this too. It's just an inverse of the exact same grid.
Access granted.
A stop worm plus 75 XP. And what's down here, I wonder?
Is someone there?
It's not really anything, although we can be heard. I like smart vision, that's fun.
Nothing.
Anyway, let's head back up to the top level now that I've got those hacks done. We'll start up there and we'll work our way down. Doesn't actually seem to be anyone here at the very top. No way into the little toll booth either. There is a turret right there, though. Let's just get past it with a cloak. Or I don't even need to wait for it that long, I don't think. Or I don't even need the cloak, I can just wait for it to pan. Okay, maybe I do need the cloak. There we go. Alright. I got one guy here on this level. He'll be the one single takedown. He's not carrying anything. That leaves 14 guys in here right now. Laser rifle battery. 500. This sounds interesting. Let me examine this. Lithium ion nanowire anode Lina cell. Description: an energy dense battery pack that utilizes silicone nanowire anode technology and is capable of storing over 10 times the power of a conventional cell. It is optimized for deployment by the LS-66 laser rifle, manufacturer Bobson Synthetics Group. We are actually going to hold on to that, folks. What does this breaker box do? I don't know. There's a remote detonated explosive device in there, which I'll get to in a minute. For now, let's hack this security hub. Alright. Can't get to the red. Only one data store, which is right along one of the ways to get through there, so.
Access granted.
There we go. 10 credits, 75 XP. I'm going to turn off the one camera. Then I need to deal with this turret. Let's carry the turret a little ways away from everybody else. Once I get it right here at the entrance, I feel like this should be a safe place to blow it up. But if that turns out to be wrong, I'll just leave it there until it is safe to destroy it. Okay, that's definitely not safe. So I'll leave the turret there until I've dealt with the other 14 harvesters. So for now, oh, look here. That must be what the breaker box is for. How do I get there, I wonder? That is the question.
Now, before we get in touch with some of our attachés out in Australia, I have to reiterate something. We're talking about... Man, if you're in Paris, Scatter, if you're in Athens, or Big Pong, if you're in Beijing, it's all the same everywhere in the world. Let me keep you up on the latest crime.
If I turn it off... Well, that deactivates the electricity, but it doesn't seem to do much in terms of how I get in there. I am interested in getting in there because there's an exploration bonus attached to it. But... I can't find... the vent to get in there for the life of me. I mean, there it is, but how do we... Ah! There it is. Good, that didn't alert anyone. Alright, let's climb into this vent now. There's our 300 XP. Could drop in on some dudes, but what would the fun of that be? Let's keep going the straightforward way for now. Oh, dang it, they saw me bump the box. If you're wondering what happened just then.
We're talking about bullshit, people. Bollocks if you're in London. Merde if you're in Paris. Scatter if you're in Athens. Big Pong if you're in fucking Beijing. It's all the same everywhere in the world.
But maybe I can... Okay. Let's watch that patroller... and try and take down the two conversationalists when he walks away. Nice headbutts, Jensen. One nice thing about this area, there's no ghost bonus here either, no stealth bonuses to worry about. Now there are 12 harvesters left in the area, for now. One had 7 combat rifle bullets, the other had nothing. You know what, I think these guys are fine where they are. At least until I get rid of that patroller. With this friggin' heavy rifle. Looks like I got another set of conversationalists over here.
Ooh!
That's 10. And a pocket secretary. Collection job. From Hive Security at the Hive.hi.prc to Brass Knuckles at Hengshaw.chi.prc. Aren't you the lucky one, BK? Despite how badly you let us down last time, the DH wants me to assign another collection job to you. No women involved this time, so I guess he figures you can't mess it up. The job's in Upper Hengshaw. Client's name, Officer Choi Young Fa. He's paying in merchandise, not cash, so when you've got the goods, stash them in the weapon room safe. Access code is the Year of the Rabbit, 1975, BB. That one's got a credit chip and Typhoon ammo. Nice. Okay. Let's bust this open. That's worth 200 XP, which I guess is nice. Before I really explore back there, let me explore the main area of this level, as it were. Place seems very empty. There's a remote detonated explosive device. Okay, yeah, there's plenty going on over here. Which I guess I'll get to. A locked computer. An unlocked computer. From Mock Pharma at mockpharma.usa to Xiao Guotin at minuteserver.cn. Generic Indonesian pharmaceuticals for less. At Mock Pharma Online, we carry all of the generic medication you have come to trust at the best prices anywhere. We have all of your pharmaceutical needs covered. Cold and flu, aches and pains, skin rashes, gout, lymphatic disruptions, gastric incursions, peptic destabilization, metabolic solipsism, ennui and angst, and many more. Shop online or give us a call at 1-808-555-2455. Mock Pharma Pharmaceuticals. Caring for real. Oh, and I should read the other two emails, shouldn't I? From Jing.Quan at minuteserver.cn to Xiao.Guotin at minuteserver.cn. Reply, crazy Augs. Whoa, I'm excited to see this stuff, but I don't think I'm going to be able to help you out. I think we're going to have to send it to Zheng. This shit sounds way beyond me. It's almost impossible to keep up these days. Quan, we've processed the bell tower agent we found last week in back of Shuigao Plaza. He was strapped with some crazy-ass Augs, lots of stuff we've never seen before. Like, I'm talking no maker's name or model number on a lot of this stuff. He has an eye implant that we can't even activate. Help a brother out? From tau.ymin at heightmail.cn to xiao.guotin at minuteserver.cn. Reply, serial number. Those parts were made before standardization, but they are well made, valuable. $4,000, no sweat. So you going to cut me in on the profit? Ymin, I have a pectoral aug with a weird serial number. Because of this, I don't know how to price it. Can you help me out? It's a late model Agaki, serial number 475-75764. Thanks. Okay. We got three automatic unlocking devices and two boxes of sniper rifle ammo. I don't want to mess too much with any of that. I'll tell you what I do want to do. If I can't. Well, I want to hide these bodies in the bathroom. I'd like to get the other two in here too if I can, but that doesn't exactly seem viable. At the moment, there are 10 harvesters left in the complex. Anyway, let's see about this zone, what we can find back here. Ah, a ladder down. Oh, shoot. I meant to hit the smart vision button, but I hit Typhoon instead. That was stupid. Let's see if anybody was nearby. They are, though almost certainly detected if I decide to punch through that wall right now, so I'm not gonna do that. Let's go deal with the rest of this level. Namely, there's just a computer to hack and a safe to hack. I could have sworn that the vent I was in earlier dropped you somewhere in here. But maybe it goes lower than that. Anyway, here is the locked computer. L Zheng. No code found. I guess it's technically Zheng L, but Mandarin last names, the surname comes first. $50 XP in the data store.
Access granted.
25 for the hack. From Hivemaster at thehive.hi.prc to Zheng Liang at sungsong.net. Reply, exciting find. Okay, I will come to take a look. I want that arm ready to go. I don't want it sitting around. Tong, I thought you might be interested. Besides the usual Asian-made AUGs, the BT boys dropped off a beauty, a Seraph series arm with a modified combat chassis. This little bastard uses microcharges to propel the shrapnel. They've even figured out how to beat the backblast problem. You have to come see this thing. Zheng. From Ttong1 at synposis.cn to Zheng Liang at sungsong.net. Reply, difficult repair. Whoa, where did you get one of those? You guys been mugging Olympic athletes? It can be fixed, but you'll have to wrangle a micron plasma bonder. Junji works in a shop that has one. You should see about, borrowing it. Hey kid, I have in my possession a Steiner Heppel Obturator 3/4 leg AUG. Perfect condition except for one hairline orbital rupture. Any idea how to fix it? Zheng. From 419 at scowlingmask.ni to zheng.liang at sungsong.net. Urgent response needed. Attention, the president/CEO, dear sir, confidential business proposal. Having consulted with my colleagues and based on the information gathered from the Nigerian Chambers of Commerce and Industry, I have the privilege to request for your assistance to transfer the sum of 47,500,000 credits into your accounts. The above sum resulted from an over-invoiced contract executed, commissioned, and paid for about 5 years, five, ago by a foreign contractor. This action was, however, intentional, and since then the fund has been in a suspense account at the Central Bank of Nigeria, Apex Bank. We are now ready to transfer the fund overseas, and that is where you come in. It is important to inform you that as civil servants, we are forbidden to operate a foreign account. That is why we require your assistance. The total sum will be shared as follows. 70% for us, 25% for you, and 5% for local and international expenses incident to the transfer. The transfer is risk-free on both sides. I am an accountant with the Nigerian National Transhumanism Corporation, NNTC. If you find this proposal acceptable, we shall require the following documents. A. Your banker's name, telephone, account, and fax numbers. B. Your private telephone and fax numbers for confidentiality and easy communication. C. Your letterheaded paper stamped and signed. Alternatively, we will furnish you with the text of what to type into your letterheaded paper, along with a breakdown explaining comprehensively what we require of you. The business will take us 30 working days to accomplish. Please reply urgently. And we also have the safe here. It's a level 5 lock. We have the code, but naturally we're going to hack it. Can't get to the server node. Either one. Got the two exit nodes and only one data store. Thank you.
Access granted.
200 XP in the data store, plus 125 for the hack. Inside the safe, we get a heavy rifle, plasma rifle, cooling system, another laser rifle battery, which again I'm going to take. And now, I feel pretty comfortable saying we can keep on moving. Let's avoid this guy for now, at least until I can find somebody to pair him with. Here's the staircase we were in earlier, along with the defunct elevator. Looks like we got some pistol ammo over here. Okay.
Acted accountable for their mistakes. We're talking about millions of chips here. There's got to be some outside funding here, and that outside funding can only come from one place. Illuminati. Why? This is the chance. Start inserting these chips inside of you so that they'll be able to break them. This has always been a crucial element to the execution of the master plan, and now the master plan is fucking upon us. This one couldn't be laid out any simpler for you, followers! Now we're gonna take a break for a word from our sponsor. Oh wait, I don't have no freaking sponsors. Let's get back to talking slang.
This is some
mind-blowing question I have for you, followers. Bullet pain replacement chips the odds are being given at limb clinics across the world right now. I have a hard time believing the biotech thieves are reproducing all these chips and just giving them out at their own expense. Since when have corporations acted accountable for their mistakes? We're talking about millions of chips here. There's got to be some outside funding here, and that outside funding can only come from money.
Oh yeah, he's gone right back to sleep. Dang it.
There's more of this to come, followers, so stay logged in. And if you're just joining us, check this out.
And I need to get this patroller paired with somebody else. Could be hard to do.
Oh my gosh.
There's more of this to come, followers, so stay logged in. And if you're just joining us, check this out. Mind-blowing question I have for you, followers. Who's paying?
Well, what's going on up here?
Well, get any life.
Oh boy, I think it's probably going to make me start over. Which is actually fine, because I think I need to...
Before we take a break, I want to go over some issues. Check this out. Mind-blowing question I have for you. Who's paying?
Say that out.
I must have bumped the crate and let him see it. That's all well and good. Let's do move this body back here. Alright, I feel much better about where those bodies are hidden now. In the meantime, I've still got to pull two people together. Well, it seems like that shouldn't be so hard. That dude would just look up.
Must be my imagination. Dayaruma!
Dang it. so close, and yet so far.
Must be my imagination. Is someone there?
Damn. There's gotta be a good way to do this.
Must be my imagination. Is someone there?
You can't escape!
There's a way. There's always a way.
Must be my imagination. Is someone there?
There we go. Beautiful. That one's got 20 heavy rifle ammo. There are now 8 harvesters on the map. Still don't quite know how I'm gonna pull them into pairs, but that's okay. We'll figure it out. get the other guy. Let me check on my nutrient supplies. 2 jars, 5 packs, 3 bars. I'm still mostly doing okay. That one's got 255 credits. I wonder if I can destroy the turret now that the first level below it is clear. Let's just find out real quick. Nope. Still can't. Some people still hear it. At least 2 from what I saw. Well, let's get down there and see what we can do. Alright, I got this guy in his chair all alone. Thought for sure there was something under there to explain the lean, but I guess there's not. What's through here? Ah, this is the sewer entrance. Yes, very good. Knew I'd have to find that eventually. That sure was strange.
I saw that!
Well, did
he lie?
I saw that!
Come here, LaWhite! Woman, why not?
Maybe one of those concussion grenades I'm still hauling around can do the trick. Need to get that guy and one of the others together. Maybe that corner would work, who knows. Actually, let's see what's through this door before I jump to any conclusions. I think I know where this goes. No, this is a different area. Another 200 XP there. Anything else in here? Another wall I can punch through. A dude right there who will die if I punch through that wall right now, so naturally I'm not going to do it. I will, however, try chucking a concussion grenade right there. No good, it doesn't wake this guy up. I might need a full-on gunshot or explosive to do the job here. I guess we'll find out.
Oh? Who's that?
He went back to sleep too fast.
Huh? Who's that? Who are you? Keep running, my wife. Open door, one. He's alive.
Damn. Yes, this is annoying. Need to pay more attention. Maybe I should do this differently. Maybe I should leave this guy be for now. Just see about the ones that are past him. Just wait until most of them are eliminated. Of course, I'd need to do a little bit better about sneaking through there if I'm gonna pull that idea off. Come all the way through? That is the question. The answer is no.
Is someone there? Huh? Who's that?
Unbelievable.
I heard that.
You know, I don't even care about the hit I took. Let's just let everybody settle down. Since there's no ghost bonus in here anyway. I know I saw at least one beer over here. There may actually be more than that, but I don't... Well, hell, I've got 11 hypostims. Let's just use one of those to get the health back. Now, where'd the beer go? There it is. Beer, Nanbao beer. Use, gain an additional 5 health points up to a maximum of 200. Activation, use from the inventory. Description, Nanbao goes down easy like a good beer should. It looks good, it smells good. You'd step over your own mother just to get one. But you don't have to stop at one. Nanbao now comes in 48 packs. Nanbao, have another. Warning, alcoholic beverages will imbue the drinker with a small increase in damage resistance. Each additional beverage consumed will increase this effect. Adverse effects will include blurred vision. Well, we've heard all that before. Alright, there are only 6 harvesters left now. Let's see if maybe I can deal with the turret now. Since I'm always... Well, since I don't really have much else to do while I'm killing time on the alarm. It seems like I did eliminate the last 2 harvesters who were able to hear that explosion. Alright, so there's 6 harvesters left back here. Alright, let's see about pairing the remaining 6. Seems like these 2 will be pretty easy to deal with. Pocket Secretary, regarding new safe code from u.shining@mayday.net to u.tau@mayday.net. Tau, way ahead of you. The new lock has been installed and the code is 7920. Bro, did you get the new lock for the safe? The sooner it is installed, the better. I don't want some scumbag to walk off with our retirement fund. Tau. Be careful getting these guys out of here. In fact, let's not even get them out of here yet. Now this one's got painkillers and combat rifle ammo. Alright, now there are 4 and they're already nice and grouped in there. Let's get these guys into the back area. All right. That's all well and good. Let's see about this. Surgery room. There's our dear friend Farida Malik. There's nothing on her body. Here is a Hudero ebook. 200 XP. Understanding Vision, Part 2. Excerpt from a lecture given by Hudero at Harvard University in August 2008. Today's retinal implants are designed to partially restore useful vision to people who have lost their sight due to degenerative eye conditions. The device consists of an electrode array attached to the eye's retina, a digital camera worn on the user's body, usually attached to a pair of glasses, and a transmitter and receiver that converts images to electrical impulses. These impulses are then transmitted by radio frequency to the electrode array. At the moment, there are two types of retinal implants available, epiretinal implants and subretinal implants. The only difference between the two is at what point the electrode array stimulates the cells that would attach to photoreceptors. The signal transmitted travels to the optic nerve and then to the brain, allowing for the perception of sight. However, the vision a person receives from these implants is very rudimentary. He or she may be able to see an image similar to a scoreboard made up of large lights, or detect something come from light that is only an arm's length away. In other words, today's retinal implant gives the patient very limited vision. For a person who is going blind, it's a very good option for retaining some sense of vision. Still, we at Darrow Industries intend to improve it. What else do we have back here? Looks like another remote detonated explosive device. There's some Typhoon ammo. And that's it. I think this is where we would have come out of the other section. It is. Let's see if a couple of these guys are gonna wander close to each other or not.
I don't like this. I must stay alert.
Who are you?
Okay. Yeah, let's take the guys down before we punch through that wall. Get one of them out here. I should be able to group him up with the other guy. Which would be very handy if you'd just come out here. Okay. Yes, this is going to take a little finesse, but it shouldn't be too bad. The important thing is that I can get the guy in the black hoodie into this room. That's what I needed to figure out, and I did.
What was that?
Forgive me. I think this guy is stationary. So, okay, I've got my plan now. Such as it is. Damn. The main thing is I just ran the wrong way to start off with.
What was that?
Get him!
Although, actually, now that I think of it,
this might be even easier.
In fact, I'm fairly sure it will be.
Huh?
I just need to successfully cloak inside that tiny little window between him saying, huh, and going hostile. I think he'll come all the way in here.
What was that?
I hope so, anyway. I guess he won't. Okay.
Yeah, I need to stick with my original plan, which is to deal with the back two guys first.
I'm assuming the one that's in the center of the screen right now is stationary. So I'm just going to go stand next to him. Oh, maybe I won't even need to do that. Okay, I will. I need to stand next to him until the patroller sees me. So I can pull them together. Hopefully that will not alert the guy he's, you know, facing. Alright, here we go. Good. Alright, that one's got 225 credits, 10 combat rifle ammo, and a nuke virus. Just pull them back here for now. This one's got nothing. That is what I was hoping for. Good. That's the last of them. For now. That one's got nothing. That one's got 12 machine pistol bullets. The first thing I'm gonna do is drag everybody back into one of the secret rooms.
Of
I'll just use this one. I can finally shut off those damn TVs, too. Because I'll tell you this, I am sick of listening to Eliza.
Patients attempting to access the Second Avenue Limb Clinic found their route blocked by supporters of the Humanity Front movement. The pro-human organization had received permission to gather and protest earlier in the week, but police decided to shut down the legal rally.
That's one of the first broadcasts we heard. I don't know why it's back on, but it doesn't particularly matter. Anyway, let's stash these last couple of bodies, so, and then we should be all ready for the respawn that comes as soon as we go through the door. Now let's get these two, the last two. I think I've said this more than once, but there is no available stealth bonus here, so you don't have to worry about Ghost or Smooth Operator. Alright, let me grab this last one. And now let's work on looting this area. There's a pocket secretary on the couch. Your father's wishes, from Ma Seeing to T Tong. Sir, your new computer password is Mirshade. M-I-R-R-S-H-D-S. Mirshade. The login is T Tong. Saying. Alright. There's the bottom of the staircase and the elevator that we couldn't access anyway.
Back again to Detroit, where a handful of...
Shut up, Eliza. Playing some Mahjong, I see. Over here, there's nothing. Under the bed, heavy rifle ammo. There's another beer right there. Not really anything else going on. That door will complete our objective. Not quite ready to do that yet. Let's head back here first. We've heard him talk about diseases already. There seems to be something I'm missing. There's supposed to be another hack available somewhere. Oh yeah, over here. I think. Maybe not. Here we go. Level 4 lock on this cell door. Let's hack it open. Nothing over there, or can't get to the red, so let me scope things out. One data store. And the exit node.
Granted.
Nuke virus, 100 XP. Inside the cell, There's a damage upgrade, an ebook, The Singularity Church of the Machine God, Our Manifesto. Have you ever wondered about the fate of our species? We exist in a time unlike any other, a time where man can go beyond the tyranny of flesh and embrace a new tomorrow. We share the belief of a manifest destiny for our species, a future where human instrumentality evolves into a form beyond our crude flesh and blood. The next evolution is near, a coming together of man and machine, a synthesis greater than the birth of the human organism. This is the singularity, the God in the machine. Many cultures... excuse me. Many cultures predict an end to humanity in the near future, a final Armageddon that will end the world, but we disagree. We know the future of man. Join us. Understand the path that unfolds before our species. Grow beyond the bounds of flesh and blood. Embrace the singularity. Alright, let's see what's through this wall. Oh, just another way into the same little tunnel. That's all well and good. Now back here in the barracks, there was a safe and a computer, both of which I will of course need to hack. Let's start with the safe. Can't get to the red. There are no data stores. There are two exit nodes. Just burn a couple of nuke viruses to get through those level 5s.
Access granted.
125 XP. That gives me a praxis point. There's an ammo count upgrade. Typhoon ammo, 1,000 credits. Let's go ahead and finish off the aim stabilizer. Now I can do hacking analyze or the stealth enhancer. Guess I'll wait for the two praxis to turn on the stealth enhancer. Let's hack the computer. There's two data stores, and only the one exit node.
You know why there's nothing we can do about it? Because we're not doctors or scientists. And the scientists and doctors who are supposed to be finding a cure are doing
access granted.
There's all that. From Hivemaster at thehive.hi.prc to ttong1 at synposis.cn. Reply, bad deal. I am aware that you don't approve, but you will have to show some respect. I have been doing this for a long time. I know the risks. As for Hong Kong, we can look into options. We might need someone to oversee operations. We can discuss later. Father, I think it was a bad idea to use that last shipment of Augs. Profit is good, but I can't help but feel we made a deal with the devil. I know you don't want to hear me say it, but Hong Kong is starting to look more and more attractive to me. TT. From Zhang Liang at sungsong.net to ttong1 at synposis.cn. Cloaking device. They brought me a new subject last night. The Augs in the body were mostly useless, but we did recover a cloaking device in near-perfect condition. I wouldn't do a subdermal implant with it, but it would make a great handheld. Are you interested? Zhang. Alright, with that, let's head through the door.
That's far enough, Guaylo.
Disappoint me, Jensen. I thought we were friends. Then my hacker goes missing. You break into my place of business, and you don't even have the manners to knock when you enter a room. A lot of Bell Tower heavies looking for you, and you reason I don't just turn you over.
Yeah. Vasily Sevchenko.
Never touch the stuff.
You're wearing his arm. GPL device inside it, let me straight to you.
Scavenged tech. Get you every time. Wrong woman, don't do that, you hear? Sorry to say, the man I got this from wasn't in a position to complain. Bell Tower gave us his corpse a few weeks ago.
Bell Tower? Not Tai Young?
Tai Young's not the one grabbing people off my streets and giving me choice arg, so I close my eyes.
Sevchenko had four other scientists with him.
I'm not wearing any of them. So maybe they're still alive, and maybe I help you out with this.
Go on.
I've got a pretty good idea where Bell Tower's been dragging people. Problem is, bastard's got my son. And he gets a bullet if I step out of line. See where I'm going with this?
Where's he being held?
One of my harvester boys will tell you all about it. Meet him in the sewers near the Alice Garden pods. Then, when you free my boy, come back and we talk some more.
I can hardly wait.
Meet the harvester contact. Getting things done. 1,000. Anyway, I like that picture of Tong Si Hung, and apparently his wife and his son. Let's check things out in this room.
You find my boy, Lao Wai. He's smart, but he's not a fighter. He's more a, how you say it, scrapper. When my boy is free, that's when you hear more about your scientists. When my boy is free, that's when you hear more about your scientists.
Alright, well, we've got 250 credits, an automatic unlocking device, and an e-book. Building Wings, A Better Tomorrow by David Serif. Consider, if you will, a future where technology is unbound. In this environment, human beings are capable of reaching beyond the limits that nature imposes upon them, not just through the use of external technological apparatuses, but also through the merging of the human organism with cybernetic devices. We can, quite literally, build a better person. Life can become something that is not just a voyage where you are the passenger, at the whim of your DNA and the vagaries of an imperfect random biology. Life can be what we wish it to be, and our minds and bodies the canvas on which we can draw our own future. We can build wings if we wish to, and leave the cradle behind. The only limitations to where our flight will take us are our will and intellect. The new goal... Meet the Harvester, and obviously, this is the DLC mission. You don't get this if you don't have the explosive mission pack. Meet the Harvester contact. Vasily Sevchenko is dead, murdered by Bell Tower associates. Megan's still alive, though, and Tong Si Hung has offered to help find her, if I rescue his son. To do that, I first need to meet one of his Harvester thugs in the sewers below the Alice Garden pods, Daigong District. That's fine. Now here is the laser rifle. The prize we want to take with us. Let's look at this bad boy. Can't take any major upgrades. Laser rifle. LS-66 Saber Directed Energy Rifle. DER. Use. Ammunition intensive, but packs a punch. The sustained beam can be moved around to hit multiple targets with a single burst. Description. A next-generation firearm, the LS-66 laser rifle is a prototype, constant-beam battlefield laser weapon, designed for engagements against enemy infantry and light armor. The weapon has limited range and a long reload time, and is somewhat cumbersome compared to ballistic weapons. However, the rifle's single constant stream of powerful energy can penetrate low-density obstacles and cover to deliver damage directly to concealed targets. Upgrades. Still an experimental first-block prototype, the LS-66 Saber-Directed Energy Rifle is not compatible with sound suppressors or laser targeting system add-ons. It does, however, accept upgrades for reload speed, damage output, and ammo capacity. Manufacturer Kaiga LTD. Anyway, that's awesome. What else we got in here? I think that's it. Now, let's leave the map. Let's go ahead and grab some upgrades for the laser rifle along the way, because I think it's going to be my primary weapon in the fight with Namir. We also actually need it in the last level. There's a robot that there's really no other way to destroy. Well, I guess I can open all of these. Anyway, got a couple of things to do before I call it quits on this video. first thing we need to do is just exit and re-enter the map. And that will trigger 8 harvesters to spawn. So we can go through and get 4 more double takedowns. Let's head back in there. Now these guys are friendlies, but they still give normal combat XP. Of course, I'm going to have to manage to pull them together for double takedowns as well. I guess I should talk to them first, since they're friendly.
Hey, Lao Wai. 那个老人说你没事.
Well, well, Lao Wai, the old man says you're okay. Guess that's good enough for me.
对呀,我就放心了。下次见面的时候,说不定...
Next time we meet, though, maybe he changes his mind. I think I could make good use of those legs.
想法喽。 我想我应该好好利用这双腿，下次见面的时候。
Right, okay. I'm starting to see how this works. Well, this one doesn't even want to talk, which I guess is fine. What about the one up here?
让人进来。
Pretty rare that someone's allowed in here. The boss is getting a little soft. He must be worried about the kid. Bell Tower bastards. If it was up to me, we would raid the place and teach them a lesson. Okay. Maybe I can do this the same way I did the police station. Nope. Planting a mine does not turn them hostile. Can't take a... I don't want to waste laser rifle ammo. Well, maybe now it's finally time to use some of these concussion grenades. That doesn't seem to bother anybody either. I don't think the concussion grenades are powerful enough. Maybe I just need a good old-fashioned gun. Oh, not examine, I want to equip it. I guess I can turn everybody hostile if I actually hurt someone. I don't know, maybe shoot someone in the leg and then just chill out.
here.
The main thing I need is for them to stay hostile, so I can lure them out again. Oh, so he's gonna forgive me for shooting him straight up? Alright. How am I gonna pull these guys together, I wonder? I guess the trick... One thing that should still work, apart from just targeting them once they are actually hostile, well, Laowai, the old man says you're okay. I guess that's good enough for me. Next time we meet, though, maybe he changes his mind. I think I could make good use of those legs. Pretty rare that someone's allowed in here. The boss is getting a little soft. He must be worried about the kid. Bell Tower bastards. If it was up to me, we would raid the place and teach them a lesson. Okay.
You got a free pass from the boss, but don't try anything stupid, or you're going to end up at spare parts. A lot of guys here wouldn't mind trying out some of that gear you got.
What kind of... I can tell that you're well on your way to becoming fully shifted. I'm jealous. Hey, it's only a matter of time before we're all there, though. Good luck, brother.
You got a free pass from the boss. But don't try anything stupid, or you're going to end up at spare parts. A lot of guys here wouldn't mind trying out some of that gear you got.
So are the bodies of the old ones gone now? Yes, they are. I can't use one of them. So what can I do? Just throwing things while I'm cloaked work? Nope. Gunshots don't work unless I actually hit one of them. Yep. My goodness. Let's try a concussion grenade with these two, since I'm sure they can see it. That did nothing. There's one. I gotta do that 3 more times, but... for now, let's stash one of these dudes. Let's see if I can't use the other one to finally start pulling some guys together. Oh man, would you check this out? They're not even gonna go hostile. Well, I can't exactly get them to come together either. That seems to be the biggest problem. Come on, dudes. What in the world is going on? Well, this is just glitchy to the max, but... just need these guys to come together. Oh. You know, same spot at the same time. Now I can't even seem to get that out of them. Boy, this is weird. Alright, well, we're gonna have to experiment a little because everybody's just behaving very strangely here. Well, they still don't seem to care about their buddy. Just a moment, viewer. Sorry about that, viewers. Let's continue this experiment together with the extremely strange AI being exhibited by these respawned harvesters. Seriously, this is weird, yo. Maybe I need to find something heavy to throw and just push them towards each other. More directly. That could work. Now they're just acting like the dead body ain't no thing. Maybe I just have to turn them hostile and do it that way. I mean, that's not very clean. Seems like it'll be hard to control. But I don't really know what else to do. Okay. Yeah, I mean, it seems like this very well might be the only choice. For all the others. Let's get my combat rifle. Pick up all the ammo in the room. Alright, yeah, I mean, turning them hostile seems like the best way to do it. So, let's just drag
let's get the body out of harm's way again. Where'd I leave the other one? More ammo can't hurt. There's the other one. No, just drop it, please. There you go. Oh yeah, hell, let's just... Oh, dang it. That was almost what I was looking for. Just gotta pull them together. Come on. Well, this turned into a much bigger pain in the ass than I expected, I have to admit. Those two will go be close to each other. Finally. I think so.
I don't like this. I must stay alert. Ooh. Is someone there?
Come on, fellas.
No, you're Emma. Is someone there?
I can't afford to use this many nutrients. Maybe I should do something a little more basic.
No, you're Emma.
There we go. That's four down, four to go. About friggin' time.
You find my boy, Lao Wai.
All right, for now, let's hide these guys.
4 left in here. Alright. Let's go after the other 4. Okay, everybody's still ready to go hostile. What did I just see?
You will die!
I'd rather not get shot if I can help it.
This is a lot.
Hey,
Who's there? I saw them!
Why don't you run away a little more from where you're hearing the noise?
Who are you?
This is really irritating.
You will die! Keep running, Hawaii! I'm going to find you, Hawaii!
I was just getting annoyed. Sorry, viewers. I just can't figure out how to pull these other two together.
Who are you? You will die! Keep running, Hawaii! Keep running, Hawaii! Keep running, Hawaii! Come out!
And we'll
finish this! Too late to run!
Oh, they were so close to each other.
Who are you? Come here, Lapa.
You can't run!
Come closer! You can't escape!
Schwarzenegger!
What about us here?
再见, 混蛋! Keep running, Hawaii!
Learn to shoot, show yourself!
Well, I saw them together that one time, so I know that I can get them together right in the middle.
Who are you? Keep running, Hawaii. Keep running, Hawaii. I'm going to find you, Hawaii. must reload. Keep running, my wife.
How did I do it that time? I can't quite remember. But I need this knowledge. I need to figure this out.
Oh, I saw that! Keep running, Lawai! Do not show yourself! I'm going to find you, Lawai! You will die! Keep running!
I have you!
That's not really what I was going for either, but...
Hello? I saw that! Keep running, Lawai! Show yourself! I'm going to find you, Lawai!
There has to be a way to do this. I just don't know for the life of me what it is.
Hello? I saw that! Keep running, Lawai! Keep running, Lawai! I'm going to find you!
I have you!
Keep running!
There we go. That's another two down. Only two more to go. They might be even harder to pull together than these two were. We'll find out. That one's got 25 heavy rifle bullets. The other one's got nothing. Where do the others even go? What are you gonna do about it if I am still here? That's the question. I don't know how it can possibly be the case that these guys are subject to double takedowns. Unless it is as simple as, I don't know. I mean, the wiki says it's possible, but possible and worth the effort are two different things, for sure. Now everybody's back to friendly anyway. What about this guy? Can I knock him past his own zone? Probably not. That just kills him. Huh. I tell you what, viewers. This is 25 experience points. I just cannot, for the life of me, figure out how I could possibly bring these two guys together. Unless there's a way I can, like, herd them off their patrol routes. That'd be interesting, actually. Let's take a moment and see if that's a possibility. As he heads back out there. Well,
you can't escape.
Well, this is getting out of hand. See if we can push him out of his zone.
Hey, Lawai. Nigelon人说你没事儿.
You can't run!
Yeah, I can't see how this is supposed to be done, viewers, to be honest. So I'll just find a way to make up the 25 XP later. Or not, I'll just accept that I can't figure it out. The wiki says that this is possible. If through all that you were able to spot how to do it, well, you're better than I am. So I just... They're both... It seems like they're both subject to range limits. That guy doesn't want to go past here. And his buddy... doesn't want to go past here. Unless I can get him to come in the stairwell. That, I admit, I hadn't thought of yet. That's the last possibility, so let's see if that works. First, I gotta turn him hostile again, which is easy enough to do. Now let's wait till they're alarmed. Let's see if we can't get him into the stairwell. Let's just accept the two singles, and like I said, more power to you if you can figure this out, because I cannot.
Is someone there? Yes.
Anyway, that one's got 5 machine pistol bullets. And that's it. His friend upstairs has nothing. And... you know, good luck to you if you want to try to figure out that last double takedown, because I just can't do it. I believe that these guys are not worth any combat XP anymore. Let me just check and make sure that's the case. Nope, they're not. So let's head to the Daigong district. Well, I haven't decided whether or not I should make up that 25 XP using a hacking glitch or whatnot. I'll decide the next time I get a chance. Here's the sewer. Same place where we found and dealt with Zelazny. Entrance to Old Noodle Factory. Thank you for pre-ordering this game. Your bonus mission is being loaded.
You want tongs, boys?
No. I just like hanging out in the sewers because they smell better than what I eat for breakfast. Any other stupid questions?
Not yet. But if I come up with one, I'll be sure to ask. Where's the kid?
We thought he was in the upper city, holed up nice and tight inside the bell tower compound, but as it turned out, the fox got nervous. Didn't like the look of Tong's flex stick, so they moved his son someplace safer.
What could be safer than inside Bell Tower headquarters?
You're about to find out, Migrant. They're holding him just around that corner in the basement of an old noodle factory. Won't be easy getting him out either, because the men guarding him aren't your typical Bell Tower police. These are warriors, specially trained, heavily augmented.
I have a feeling I may have met them before. If that's the case, you got an escape plan?
You are the escape plan, my friend. Didn't Tong tell you? If Bell Tower finds out anyone else is involved, things are going to get very ugly in Lower Hinsha.
So Tong's willing to risk his kid's life on one man's abilities?
Not necessarily. When you get to Tong's son, give him this. He'll know what to do with it. Now get going. Wouldn't want you to miss your next ride.
So he leaves. Our new goal is rescue Tong's son, meaning the harvester contact gave us 250. Let's look at that unknown handheld device right quick. A harvester contraption, a repurposed handheld technological gadget that was given to you by a harvester contact. Apparently, Tong's son will know what it does and how to use it. Now, I'm gonna say that's it for now. So, this has been Let's Play Deus Ex Human Revolution. Next time, we will tackle the extra bonus DLC mission, the Old Noodle Factory. Until then, thank you for watching. Bye-bye.